It begins from the Genesis and the story of the Tower of Babylon and goes to the Psalms and to everywhere in the Old Testament where you hear the very big hatred against the city of Babylon itself. I receive letters from people all over the world telling me why you are restoring Babylon again, why you are doing this and that. Don't you know this is violating again the order of the God? This is not my God. This is the God of the Jewish people.